I don't believe my eyes. So this was the lost knowledge of which the Oracle spoke. In truth, you have returned the Book of the Serpent, which was long thought to be lost, and thus fulfilled a further test of the Oracle.
You have completed the second quest. This is the third and the last of the three trials. Between ancient walls, in the fortress at the Silver Falls, you shall find the Dragon's Eye, hidden and resting in the midst of Wrath's blind fury. What remained hidden from others, your fate shall reveal to you alone, Unragorum Unragadir.
The third of the dragon quests awaits you, but in this case, I will not be able to aid you.
Listen up, everyone.
Speak, friend.
I'll take care of that.
What is that supposed to mean? Gilborin is not available? I'm an envoy from the highest authority.
From the highest authority. Don't make me laugh. And besides, it's Gilboin, son of Gondolin, and head overseer of the Farback Rock Crunchers.
Yes, yes, I know. Pardon me, most esteemed Master Rock Cruncher. I only wanted to point out that...
I'll gladly repeat it. The quarter stays closed off until Galbarin has returned. The situation is very clear. There is nothing to...
Hey, you! Stop right there! What do you want now? The...
You were sent to me.